sad? Welcome back to my channel. Sorry the lighting isn't great right now. If you guys are in for an adventure, hit that subscribe button and maybe turn on those post notifications. So I'm gonna talk a minute before we get going because it is nighttime, so this is the only time we'll have good lighting. It's 10:45 at night and we decided to go surprise my mom in South Carolina, which is a 14-hour drive. Originally, we were gonna leave tonight this morning at 4 a.m. tomorrow morning, whatever, but I'm so hyper, so we're just gonna go. So basically how this all went down, I think it was Tuesday. We just randomly were like, I'm so sick of everything. I haven't been having the greatest mental health, and so now that everything is opening back up, I was like, I just need to go somewhere, whether it's the lake or whatever, and then we were like, oh my gosh, what if we like went to my mom? So then I texted my stepdad, and I was like, hey, let's surprise my mom, and he was like, let's go for it. So we're making a plan on like what we can do for when we actually get there. I'm so excited to just go spend the weekend with my mom because I miss her.
We need to just sit here for 1 minute and think of things that we're probably forgetting.
Okay, camera tripod. All right, while Dal gets the tripod, I'm gonna pull up the maps and we will get going. Leaving right now, our time of arrival is 1:46 p.m. tomorrow, and that's perfect time, lunchtime. Hello, so update, it is about 10 o'clock. We have done a little bit of a time change. We're on East Coast time now, and we are getting some Chick-fil-A in the drive-thru, but we are less than 4 hours away. The last 30 minutes is like the worst of the drive. You're like, ah, so excited. So I think the plan is that Sam is taking my mom on a little drive around the neighborhood. As far as I know, she has no clue. We have to hurry really fast and take the car to the house and get their golf cart and drop off the car at like the clubhouse area and like hide. So we'll see how this goes.
I dropped off her bags. I'm gonna go put the camera away. Tripod, good to go.
Got a blast. Okay, we are successful. We dropped off the car. Now we are on our way back to the house, and then we just have to wait.
Sam said they're almost here, like 2 minutes. I'm so excited, but also nervous. I've never surprised anyone, and this one time, I'm just so excited. Okay, they're on bikes, and they just pulled up, so here we go. We're gonna hide over here. Showered and like don't feel like trash anymore, so that's great. And we're hanging out outside because it's super good weather, and I'm trying to yell over the music so I don't get copyrighted. And my mom's gonna do my hair. She was just like, I really want to do your hair with this new blow dryer I have, so that's what we're doing. These are the results of the hair thing. Did you have fun doing my hair, Mom?
I loved it. Yes.
Well, I'm pretty tired. We just ate dinner and stuff, so I'll just see you guys tomorrow. Good morning.
Hi.
Good morning. It is the next day, and I don't know what's in store today, but we're gonna have some fun. I tried something new with my makeup, so if it looks bad, don't tell me, because I know. Thank you.
Good morning. Oh, did you make us food? How nice.
Yes.
All right, we just have confirmed our plans for the day while we're eating.
First, we're gonna go film a drive with me golf cart edition for the couples channel, and that is already posted if you want to go watch it, if it turned out. But Sam is about to take the golf cart to go golfing, so we actually don't have much time. But then when we get back, we're going to the pool for a little bit. You have to like reserve time at the pool because of social distancing. And then I think we might be going to dinner tonight. Fun. It was funny because I didn't vlog because we were kind of in a hurry, but we were parked.
Look how big
this is. I think we're going golfing on Sunday, and Dallin doesn't have a college shirt, so he has to wear one of Sam's. Wow, that's like, you have to tuck it in though.
Is that, would that's, that look better?
We were parked under a tree next to a golf path, so everyone was driving by who was golfing, and they would like wave or say something, and it was just so funny. Okay, that actually like looks good. Yeah, that like fits. Maybe don't wear it like buttoned down.
I just put it on and try to style, so.
Oh, okay. Anyway, I'm gonna go change into my swimsuit because we're about to go head to the pool. And I have a new swimsuit, so I'm really excited.
Ooh, new swimsuit, who dis?
All right, we're gonna go to the pool. Wish you guys could feel the vibes. Look how tall these trees are. That is really tall. Mom's order, we are walking to the pool. It's so nice out. It's like over 80 degrees.
Three blocks.
So nice. Forgot our sunglasses, which is definitely a big flop. Luckily, my mom got sunscreen, so at least we have that. I thought I didn't want to get in the pool, and the only spots open were like back here away from the pool, but two spots just opened like in the corner by the pool. So I think we're gonna move over there because I'm honestly so hot and I really want to go swimming. Perfect, we found three chairs and now I can sit in the pool if I want. Let's see how cold it is because I have a feeling it's freezing. Oh, it's actually really warm. Like the sun has been in it long enough that it's like the perfect swimmy temperature. I'm totally getting in. Pool is done, and I didn't think I was gonna swim, but I did. Anyway, I got stopped mid-sentence because there was this mom in the pool, and she was like, oh, hey, are you Sydney? I know you. And then she was like, my kids know you and all that, so that was really funny, and thanks for saying hi if you're watching this. Anyway, we are done at the pool. It was so nice. I hopefully got a little bit of a tan, and now we are gonna go back to the house, change into golf clothes, because we're gonna go up to the driving range, because my mom, if you haven't noticed, this is just a giant golf course. There's two golf courses, and so we're gonna go up to the driving range. We're actually gonna longboard there, so that'll be fun. All right, we are about ready to go play golf. Also got some water because I forgot to bring water to the pool. If I had time, I would just put it in the fridge, but we gotta go. This one I got stuck like sideways.
All right, Nat.
This one's just gonna go right in. Skills. Okay, we were finally about to leave and we were gonna longboard, my mom was gonna bike, but my legs are already tired, so I think I'm like from standing, so I think I'm gonna bike.
Do you like your cycling bike?
Hold on, I'm starting to work out.
Oh no, coming back.
We've been trying to leave for so long, but like I had to find a shirt to wear, Dallin had to find a hat, I had to find a hat. And then I forgot to bring tennis shoes, so I tried on like all my shoes, and then I tried on my mom's tennis shoes, but they're too small. And then I'd find a water bottle, and now, right as we're leaving, my mom has a flat tire.
One thing after another. Well, Sid, you ready?
Finally leaving. All right, we made it to the golf range. Is that what this is called? Driving range.
And yeah, let's get going. What should I hit with first?
Start with your seven.
Okay, oh yeah, seven is my favorite.
Uh-huh, what's wrong with that?
We are back and I'm honestly like so sweaty and hungry, so I think we're gonna have like some chips and guac before it's like dinner time. I definitely got a tan. Let's see if you can see. I don't know if you can really like tell on camera. I think I'm actually gonna take a quick shower, kind of reset, you know, because I'm a little bit tired and I'm all sweaty, and I'll see you guys in a minute. All right, just got done with my shower. This is outfit four of the day, I think. Got, you know, cute Christmas shorts. Everyone's talking and the TV's on. This is why I don't ever say that I do overpack, but I shouldn't even say that because I wear like five outfits a day when I'm on vacation.
Okay.
Mom made guac, we're chilling it right now, but look how good that looks. Oh yes. So we ended up going to dinner, but I didn't really want to vlog because it's nice to just enjoy my time as well. So that was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed me surprising my mom. We've had a blast. I love coming here and it's so fun, and obviously love hanging out with my mom. So if you guys are new, don't forget to subscribe, turn on those post notifications, and I'll see you in the next one.